Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you are seeing the message, we have detected unusual activity on the account you are trying to access. When trying to access your Google account, then it is a security measures by Google to protect your account. So in order to fix it, all you have to do is go to your Google account and sign up to your account again. Simply enter the email address or phone number associated with your Google account. And Google will guide you through a series of steps to verify your identity. This may include entering a verification code sent to your recovery email or phone number, or answering security questions, or confirming previous passwords you have used using the Google Authenticator app or a backup code. So you can simply use this method, or you can simply try to log in from a device and location that you have used previously to access the account. This increases the likelihood of Google recognizing your activity as legitimate. So that's it. By following these steps, you should be able to regain access to your Google account and secure it against future unusual activities. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.